I found a letter in the mailbox today. It said thank you for your thoughts, but I'm